स्टूडेंट, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अवर फर्स्ट चैप्टर, सो वॉच दिस वीडियो एट द एंड। सो द कंप्यूटर, द फर्स्ट चैप्टर नेम इज कंप्यूटर अ मैजिकल मशीन एंड दिस इज अवर सेकेंड पार्ट। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट। मशीन्स, सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सी अ मैजिकल मशीन विच कैन डू मेनी डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ वर्क फॉर अस। So this magical machine is called as a computer. Just like many other machines, computer also runs on electricity, and computer also has the instruction, because the computer has an artificial brain. That is why it cannot be work of its own. So do you know why we call it a wonder machine? Because of their special qualities. So computer, so the first special quality is it can store a lot of information. Means the computer has a large memory and it's never forget anything. So the computer has a better memory to storing the data. Then second is it's never get tired. Means the computer never get tired and keep working from long hours. So the computer has a better stamina. Okay, then it can do many types of jobs. The computer can do many types of jobs, and the computer are the true friend of the human, and they are used in everywhere, like school, home, shop, bank, stations, etc. Then it's work very faster. Okay, it's make our work easier and faster. Okay, and the computer can do many jobs very quickly. Then it makes our work easier. Okay, it's make our work easier and faster, means we can easily handle all the big storage data and the calculation, etc. Then it's never makes any mistakes, means the computer, while doing some work, the computer never makes any mistake. So the computer is more accurate. Always be remember that computer is need instruction of human, means the computer is never makes any mistake and he is always 100% accurate. So thank you student watching this video very carefully, and if you like my video, so subscribe my channel and press the bell icon, means my new uploaded video gives a notification to you. Thank you all dear student.